come out.
That dog won't hunt.
Dog won't hunt. I don't know. So I've lived in South Carolina for approximately 11 years. And I still, though, I can't understand my uncle on the phone. And when I go to the mountains of North Carolina, I definitely feel like, you know that guy on Waterboy? It's like that. Like, yeah, dude. Exactly. He's having a good time. Buying Christmas trees from him. It's all good. Anywho, all right, let's see. So in 2009, I saw a gentleman named Ben Soli play cello. If you don't know who Ben Soli is, you should whip out the smartphone and Google that. S-O-L-L-E-E. Anyway, I saw him play with the Sparrow Quartet, which was Bella Fleck and Abigail Washburn and Casey Dreesen and Ben Soli, and I was very inspired. I'd never seen someone sing and play cello at the same time. And so I did go to band camp this time, only for songwriters in Asheville, North Carolina, and I was assigned to go home and write music to this song, and it's called Untracked Snow. And it was the first thing I got to rap, to sing with the cello. Southern people don't say cello like that. I'm just being...
say rat like that, though.
I say rat like that, though.
Rat.
Oh no, fate can't just be. Oh.